next man right here, Seth Tracy, is expected in court today, accused of causing a deadly crash with a daycare van in Johnston County. We just received his mugshot. Troopers say Tracy hit the daycare van head-on on Barber Mill Road near Clayton. The driver of that daycare van, Martha Peterson, died at the scene. The 39-year-old was driving a van owned by Kids Country of Clayton. The injuries to the children on the bus were minor. Troopers did charge Tracy with DWI and felony death by motor vehicle.